Good evening, I'm Audrey Voon and these are the headlines. A 22-year-old woman was assaulted and robbed at the Bintang Heights parking lot yesterday evening. The woman was threatened at knife point as she was approaching her car by three men in motorcycle helmets before beaten and robbed of her belongings. This has been the seventh attack so far this month in various car parks in Klang Valley and PJ area, and police are urging everyone to be extra vigilant. In Malacca, Information Communications and Culture Minister Datuk Sri Dr. Rais Yatim urged martial arts practitioners in the country to be more actively involved in fighting crime in their localities, stating that they had a distinct advantage for this compared to the lay public due to their special training in armed and unarmed combat. Dr. Rice told reporters that their skills were ideal to combat street crimes such as snatch theft, and that maintaining peace and order in the country was not the sole responsibility of the authorities, stressing that all Malaysians must do their bit in fighting crime. In business news today, analysts are expected to invest.
Diam sikit boleh tak? Kau pergi tutup pintu tu. Muka ni bongok besar, tutuplah mulut dia.
Turn around! Get down!